Sup, trophy hunters? King Super One has just signed in. And welcome to a review of Kid Virus 53. Sponsored by Games Yet to Platinum. Don't know what to do? I'll tell you. Here we go. Go to my website, kingsuper1.com. Click on the white box on top of the page. Looking at the list, choose 20 games that you want me to play. Please choose wisely if you make your choice. Go to Story Monkey, put your PSN name, type all the games in, maybe 20 plus. Go ahead, challenge me, please help me out, please help me out,
please help me out.
There's more on my trophy list, it looks so shitty. Help a brother out. Rate my trophy list. Make me be a king. If it's good or bad, what can I improve? Let me know that too. I can see results. You can be add on participation list on my Twitter page and on the website. Go tell all your friends. Please help me out. Please help me out.
Please help me out.
Now! The hell was that? Anyways, Games Yet to Platinum. Please help me out. I bet. Now you through with that? What the fuck is this? First of all, what is this? What is this? Why would you? What is this? Like, why is this D like? Why would you call yourself this? Why can't you just take out the D and you know, it'd be Kid Virus? Like, it'd be banging. Like, take out that. Like, I don't know. Anyways, okay, all right. So 58 Platinums. That's what you got. Damn, you've been dropping, man. What the fuck? Come on. Step it up, man. Anyways, okay. Where was I? 58 Platinums. Level 24, alright. Nothing to hide. No premium. Damn, you cheap as fuck. Alter Beast. Alter Beast. Damn, that's all you play. Oh, Mortal Kombat Arcade. Let me see if you actually 100% that. That's it, alright. So, here we go. Let's get this started. Alright. So, 2010 FIFA World Cup. Well, can't play it no more. It's tough luck. Good luck in Aliens versus Predator. Get Alone in the Dark done. It's easy. Alpha Protocol, you can get it done. It's easy. Great job. Oh, okay, so you complete Arthur B. Sorry, that's good. Yeah, it looked like you just recently played. What was it? 1 month ago? Holy shit, it's been a brick? God damn, dude. Holy shit. What the fuck were you doing? Alright, Assassin's Creed 2. Alright. You're working on Brotherhood. Hopefully you have the online done. I'm not really going to check. Great job, Back to the Future. Try to get the Platinum if you can. Okay, Band Hero. That's good. All right. They'll see you don't like Bad. You only like Bad Company. Okay, that's cool, though. But Bad Company, I don't know. Let me see where you're at in this. If you haven't done any of the online shit, well, tough luck for you. But Bad Company 2 is actually, it's straight, dude. You should actually get that shit completed. But that shit's actually easier. But make sure you get that done. That's good. At least you're getting on it. I don't know if you got a DLC. Beyond Two Souls, I don't know much about that. Bioshock 2, you probably don't have the online done. Blur, you don't have the online done. Brutal Legend, you don't have the online done. Burnout Paradise, I'll check that in a brick. So let's see, you got Call of Duty, so you haven't even done World at War. Let me see where you at in that. Black Ops, World War 3, okay, so you got the Platinums, you get the DLC, you haven't even touched Ghosts. Look like we do, just play and just like, nah, fuck that shit. Catherine, okay, I can't really say much. Okay, you gotta play that Darksiders though. You had to play that Darksiders, that's really fucking good. But at least you actually played it for a little bit. But beat it though, it's actually good. I can't wait for the, I think, I don't know if the PS4 is out yet, but I really want to get that. Dead Nation, good job. Ooh, Dead Rising 2, alright, that's actually great, I like that, man. Great job on that, Off the Record, you're almost there, man, you're almost there. Just try to get that plat. Dead Space, great job. Dead Space 2, I don't know about, well, actually, no, you're good. Dead Space Extraction, let me see where you're at. I'm gonna check where you at. Dead Space 2 UI. And you probably, Hardcore is probably around there. I'm not really gonna check that. Def Jam Raps are, oh my god, dude. I don't know. I'm not really, so I don't know much about the online trophies. Well, you know what? Fuck it. I'll check it. I'll check that. Disney Sing It. You only have Family Hits Platinum. All right. I think you're the only person I know you have this. Should try to get, at least, I don't know if you can get the other two. I don't know if there's online or anything like that. Try to get those. DJ Hero, look like you're almost done with that. Try to get that. I don't know if there's online either on that too. I can't remember, dude. It's been a while since I fucking researched these games. Duke Nukem Forever, great job. You got the iPad, all right. Fear 2, I know you cannot flat that anymore. But looking at that, fuck that shit. Yep. F1, you can. I think you can still get that shit. But that shit's gonna take bricks, so might as well just not play that at all. Far Cry 2, same thing with that. You might as well not play that at all. Fallout 3, I mean, gotta go on that, man. Game of. Oh, you play. It's just a shitty Game of Thrones. Damn. At least, okay, that's good, though. I have it, too. I need to play that, too. Actually, if you haven't, please go to Games You Have to Platinum and do that shit for me, please. Put it on Twitter, on YouTube, whatever the fuck you want to promote it on, okay? I'll promote you on Twitter. All right, cool. All right, bet. Anyways, God of War, great job. Grand Theft Auto 4. I don't know much about that. I don't even, can you even still get the online on that? I don't even know, dude. I don't know what's going on with that. Apparently, I think you can glitch your way into fucking getting the platinum anyways, and you're still good. I don't know, but San Andreas, though, great job. Green Day Rock Band, ooh, you're almost. Okay, I see you with Guitar Hero 5. That's cool. That's cool. But Green Day Rock Band, come on. You're almost there, man. Try to get that. Guitar Hero Hits, that. Oh, Metallica, dude. You're halfway on Van Halen and Metallica. If you got those platinums, yo, you will be fucking great, dude. No, you would probably be not even the best. Not no, right now, you ain't the best. You're not 10 out of 10, so right now. But you know, you'd be somewhere around there. But you got Warriors of Rock though. I like that. That's great. Good. Heavy Rain. All right, great job. Hitman's Absolution. Oh, Homefront. Nah, you good. You good on Homefront. Nah, Hitman Absolution. Okay, you're almost there. Just trying to finish that. You got both Hotline Miami. That's good. I don't know much about the games, but at least you got it. Infamous, yo. Okay. About that game, though, the only thing you could be hearing is every fucking minute. Not actually, not every fucking second. You know what? That game is real good. It's too fucking annoying for me. But you know, you'll get there when you play Infamous. But the shards, though. You'll be alright. Alright. Just download the map, print it out, X that shit, you good. But Infamous, get that done though. Just the radio, that's good. Great job. I don't know if you have an Xbox account, but I hope you 100% just set radio on that, because that's actually harder. So you're almost done with Just Dance 4. At least if you can get that platinum, that would actually be cool. So try to get that. Kane and Lynch, nah, you good. Killzone 2, nah, well, you can still get it, but nah. I don't know if you're gonna be up for that shit. But get that done though. If you can get it though, that'd be banging. Lego Rock, okay, so you got Lego Harry Potter, I don't give a shit. Oh, okay, Lego Rock Band. That's great. Need to finish that. I'm not gonna check what do you need. Lego Lord of the Rings, okay, I don't care about that. Why even look at that? Little Big Planet, trying to finish that. Life Out Chainsaw, great job. Mafia 2, okay. DLC though. Max Payne 3, okay, dude. Medal of Honor, okay. You're halfway. I'm gonna check you out real quick. I have some experience in that game, you know, because I platinum myself. But Michael Jackson experienced great job though. That's actually good though. I think you're probably the first person got this. Maybe, I'm not sure. I can't remember. If anyone even watched my reviews, you can probably correct me from there. Whatever. I'm curious. Okay, I gotta check that out. I gotta check that out. There's a lot of games I gotta check from you, dude. Holy shit. But at least you got the arcade collection. See, I wonder how pissed off you were when you were playing Mortal Kombat 2 and fucking. Oh my fucking god, I fucking hated that shit. I think I made a video of that shit. Oh my god, it took like, what, 30 minutes playing that? I don't know. Holy shit. But Pacific Rift, nah, you're good. Don't even bother playing that. Naughty Bear, okay. I don't know much about it. Hot Pursuit. Man, you know what? I can't even get Need for Speed to run anymore, and I'm kind of pissed off about that shit. But holy shit, Hot Pursuit, maybe you could probably still get a shift. I know you could still get that shit. Undercover, you're almost there. You should finish that. I don't know if it's the online shit you still need. Hey, but great job on PlayStation Home though. I never was really interested in that, but at least you got that shit, and I guess you dedicate your life to it, because I never even liked that shit. But anyways, great job on PlayStation Home. Fuck that Prince of Persia game. Prince of Persia Forgotten Sands, though, you need to finish that. Try to work on that. Great job on Ratchet and Clank. Armageddon, eh. Resident Evil 5, great job. Just get the DLC. Resistance 2, nah, you're good. Rock Band 2. Okay, so I see you got Rock Band 2 and 3. At least if you can get those, you'd be straight. But, oh man, dude. You have some games that you just cannot even play. Like, Resistance 2, like, damn, you need to, like, finish these online games sometimes. Rocksmith, I don't know what you're going on. I don't know what's going on with there. Saints Row, great job, Saul, Sega Mega Drive, okay, at least you got that. That's great, cool. Silent Hill. Oh, you're almost done with Silent Hill, man. Get that one. I don't even know. I don't even know about SingStar. I don't know if you can still get it or you can't get it anymore, but I'm not really gonna check on that. Singularity. I know you can get that, so try to get that done. Skate. Nah, you good. Soul Calibur, great job. Slender Arrival. Ooh, okay. I see you going through some scary ass games. Stick of Truth, good. Splatterhouse, all right, cool, man. At least you got that flat. Start the party, okay. Street Fighter, fi okay, great. Yeah, good luck with that, man. Good luck. Tales from the Borderlands, good. Tekken Tag. I mean, do you even get Borderlands Platinum? Did I even check that? No, you can even play that shit. What the fuck? Probably get it because it's fucking easy ass Platinum. God damn it. Anyways, whatever, it's straight. Tekken Tag, it's great. Great job. Oh, Terminator Salvation. Yo. I'm gonna let y'all know right now. Tomorrow. Okay, so I'm gonna upload this on November 1st, obviously. But tomorrow, November 2nd, you're gonna see the first playthrough of me playing Terminator Salvation for the first time. So now I'm actually gonna experience it for myself to see if the game's actually good. If the game's actually worth platinuming or not. Or even if the game's even that great, people keep fucking saying. But yeah, stay tuned for that. If you actually follow me on Twitter or add me on Facebook, it'll be posted on there. So, stay tuned for that. But anyways, but nah, Terminator, nah, fuck you. Anyways, Beatles Rock Band. Okay, what was I? Sorry, Beatles Rock Band. You're good. Try to finish that. Riddick. Okay, good luck with that. The Fight, good luck with that. Well, maybe, I don't know. I think that I heard that game is hard, but if it is, good luck with that. I actually want to try and get that myself. I think I bought the game too. I'm not sure. I just need another PlayStation Move. I might just get a VR, but that's probably not shit. That's not until Black Friday. Fuck that. Depending on how much it is. Anyways, House of the Dead 3, great job. Ooh, okay, you got House of the Dead 100%. Dude, that's actually good. I like that. Great job. Just try to get overhead, overkill, extended cut. I actually want to play that. I should do a let's play of that. Actually, I want to do a let's play of House of the Dead 3. I want to do that. Unfinished Swan, great job. Walking Dead, great job. Season 2, great job. Wolf Among Us, great job. So you got the Telltale bullshit. At least you got the X Factor. Okay, that's good. That's great. Great job on that. Tomb Raider Legend, trying to work on that. Tony Hawk's Ride and Shred. I don't know. Why would you get that shit? TV Superstars, great job. UFC, okay, dude. I don't know why you got those. Uncharted, great job. Okay. DLC is on both of them. Warhammer, I mean, if you're dedicated. But, okay. What? I know that. I think that was your latest platinum. Kind of spoiled for myself, but that's great. Great job on that. But that's July 30th. That was like months ago, which is November. It's November. Well, I mean, Halloween, basically. Happy Halloween, anyway. Let me see. August, September. That's like 3 months. I don't know. I can't tell. Anyways, where was I? Where the wild things are? No, fuck that. Wolfenstein. Try to. Ooh, actually, you know what? You can still do the multiplayer, but good luck with that. Okay, WWE 12 and 2K14. That's impressive right there. Great job. I need to get those plats too. But that's good. 13. Yo. Okay, I gotta check that real quick. I got checked out. Are you actually dedicated? Please tell me you are actually dedicated to get that fucking platinum. WWE 13, holy fucking shit, dude. God damn it. I really want to tell a story about that fucking game. I probably already said it like multiple times, but holy shit. But 2K15, 16, please get those platinums. If you can try and get at least all these WWE shit good, that'd be fucking great. I only the one fucking game I fucking missed was 2K16 on the PS4. I'm so fucking pissed off that I didn't get the fucking online trophies for that. I'll never fucking play that game again. I'm so fucking mad. But actually, I'm actually gonna make a. I actually want to make a video, a special video dedicated to all the games I cannot play them anymore. But anyways, okay, stop talking about myself. It's all about you. All right. So WWE All Stars, great job. You got WrestleMania 2010, and you got 2011. That's great. A lot of people keep messaging me about the fucking way to contribute. God damn it, dude! Like I just keep pressing X to see if I was in. That's all I did. But Yakuza, okay, try to get that. Y'all sort out. I don't give a shit about that. I don't give a shit. Fuck that, yo, whatever the fuck that is. Okay, so what you got? First trophy, Resident Evil 5. Did you plat that? Okay, dude. Oh yeah, you did. Okay. Cause I don't remember sometimes. Your first platinum is Uncharted. Band Heroes, your 1,000. Ooh, okay. I'm just zoning out real quick. I'm sorry. Okay, 50 of platinum. WWE SmackDown's Raw 2011. Lord of the Rings. What? Okay, your where is platinum is Moonwalk. Let's see. What is your? I'm gonna check real quick. What are your top 10 rarest trophies? Oh, that's it. Okay, so you got Michael Jackson, Boys of Rock, Terrier 5, Dead Rising 2. Dead Rising 2. Damn. Okay. Damn, I'm so good. Damn, holy shit. Okay, okay. Band Hero and start the party. Are you fucking serious? Get the hell out of here. I can easily get that shit. All right, bet. I'm gonna go do that. It's like, nah, not yet. That's too much for me. All right, go back real quick. I'm gonna check one more thing before I do my final results. Oh no, I still gotta check this shit. Okay, hold on. I still got Battlefield Bad Company shit. All right, so let's see what you got. Oh, you got to do the online, yeah. Have fun with that, man. Have fun with that. Let me see. Yo, I don't give a shit about any of this, but one trophy. Like you always see me do this shit. Let me see. If you got this trophy, you are straight. My God, do I have to type this? Do I have to type? Oh, you don't fucking got it. God damn it. Oh, you're blown. Okay, so World at War. Let's see what you need. Relentless. You gotta beat the Relentless. What is that level? I can't remember. Oh, you don't even. Oh my God. You haven't even beat Heart of the Reich or Downfall. Yeah, you're fucked. Yeah, you're basically fucked. That's easy. Oh, see, you got. Oh, you didn't even do the Black Cat, the sum of all zeros. Damn, dude. DLC, you haven't done any. Oh, you done some. Okay. Mission on 15. Oh, fucking day, dude. Okay. What is this? Oh, extraction. Okay, let me see what you got. So, you haven't beaten Impossible. You didn't beat the challenges. Actually, I see people speed running this. Actually, I should. Maybe I should do this someday. What is this? This is very rare. Okay. So I got this too, anyways. But anyways, oh, okay. Damn, you have a lot of shit to do. Yeah, basically you haven't beaten yet. But okay, you got a lot of shit to do at that. Let me see. Rate a video. Oh, yep. I think it's the online shit. So most likely he platinum this game, but you basically know. Okay, you didn't really. Okay, anyways, online for 2 hours. Dude, you even fucking even played online, so you only play it once and that's it, and you just gave up. The fuck is this? You haven't even done it online. Have you done even fucking? Have you done even tier one? Nope. Haven't done any of that shit. What the fuck are you doing, man? Come on, you can get this done. So I don't know about the online, but. Have fun with that. So what you need here? Oh, Mortal Kombat. That's right. Okay, play 200 versus Smash. Okay, if you don't have any of the line, you're fucked. So you did the. Oh, you got the Flash. Okay, I see you. You know what? Maybe I should upload that next. I need to do his combo challenges, anyways. You get. Oh, you didn't even get the line. Oh, you're blowed. That's it, dude. You're done. You're fucking done. Okay, so let me see. Oh, you didn't even fucking get King of the fucking World. Yo, oh my god, dude, you're fucked. That sucks ass. All right. I think I'm done here. Let me click on this. Go back to this. All right. And now we're gonna, and yeah, okay. So now we're gonna go to the final results. Okay, so first things first, it looks like you're not the DLC type of guy. I mean, most of the games I see on your list, you don't really have any of the DLCs. Except for The Walking Dead and maybe Saints Row the Third, that's basically it. Correct me if I'm wrong, maybe there'd be other games you don't. There are probably other games that you actually have the DLC, but I really don't know. That's basically all. That's basically it. Like, every other game you complete, you need to finish the DLC. I don't know if you have it or not, but at least, spend some money to get some DLC to make your games look like, look really, really good. So you're the type of guy that actually plays the first games and then the second game. Good. Be like that, please. Play the games in order. Don't play the games backwards. I fucking hate when people do that shit. It's better when you play forward, not backward. Jesus fucking Christ. At least you did. So that's really good. I like that. As for boosting, yo, okay, so I know you're dedicated to the music games, but there's some other games you have that you don't even like look like you even want to boost at all or even try to go for the platinum. So, I kind of don't see why you have certain games you have. Like, I'm not really gonna name all of them, but it's like there's certain games out there. It's like you have this game, but you don't have any of the online done or anything started. Like, okay, I'm gonna say something like Riddick. You have Riddick, but are you dedicated to online boosting or anything like that? But that's kind of bad. Like, I know you're dedicated to the music stuff, but at least for the other games, at least give those a chance too, please. Actually, it doesn't look like you're a series type guy. I mean, you have God of War Platinum. That's basically it. You just have all the God of War series and Hotline Miami series, and that's about it. Like, you have nothing else. Like, I don't know if you just play like a random game every time, or you just don't give a shit about the sequels, or if, are you even interested in these certain type of games or whatever. But maybe you should do more of that. I mean, there's a couple of WWE stuff, but I mean WWE and Guitar Hero, yes, but like that's not the whole thing, that's not the whole set. So I don't know what's going on with that too. So you know what? I'm gonna give you a 3 out of 10. Still need to improve. If you actually step your trophy hunting game up and dedicate your life boosting, you'll be aight as long as you clean up your list. So what do you guys think of his list? What are you guys rating on it? Let me know in the comment section. Add me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, because I'm actually having my Terminator Salvation video coming up tomorrow, and the Sonic video. Actually, the Sonic video should be up at the same time as this video. So, stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to Best Trophy Hunter Ever. Period.